This first game that you are going to be playing is just straight up called Start Survey. I ain't even gonna do my intro. Oh yeah, I just need to...
You're not doing your intro?
Nope.
It's already creepy. I don't like your chair.
It's fine. I don't really like it either, but hey, it works.
I guess. Why?
Oh, you can look around in the game, too.
Oh.
That is what it's asking you to do. But most people will psychologically see that.
Huh?
Most people will psychologically immediately look around on their own.
Oh, well, no, I looked around at your room.
Whenever it says toggle, you can click on it and interact with the items.
Oh. That's what it means?
Yep.
Is there a reason why it's all fuzzy in here?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it rainy? Huh?
I didn't say anything.
I didn't.
Well, you threw away Rubik's Cube. Are you familiar with your surroundings now?
In a bedroom? Don't you dare do it either.
Why are you giving me a look? It's asking you if you've cleaned your desk lately.
I don't have a desk.
Yes, you do. There's one right over there.
looks like a tree.
Okay, and does.
What do you see?
Same thing.
What is she doing? Licking your pillow?
Looking underneath one of them, yeah.
I don't like this question. Not that I'm aware of. I might have haters. Why was that in big letters like that? Yes. This is getting creepy. I don't have anyone standing behind me. Don't do that. There ain't no... Have you played this game?
Yes.
Is it creepy?
Maybe.
Cujo, are you alright?
She's worried about you. Your voice keeps getting higher and higher.
What the fuck?
That was a delayed reaction to that.
Apparently I'm not! What? The door is open!
Door's been open for like 3 questions, by the way. The door's been open for like 3 questions.
What?
The door's been open for like 3 questions.
That's the first time I noticed it, and then I seen something in...
Yep.
When I turned around, what the hell? That's fucked up. This game is fucked up. And I can cuss on it because you have adult content on your channel.
Yep.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry.
I have it where I have no filter. Basically, I'll just say flat out, no, this is not meant for children. If they somehow find it, that's on the parents.
Yep.
You ain't paying attention to your fucking kids.
That or have your child blocked from this channel.
Exactly.
Like parental controls.
I usually just age restrict content, so.
I was looking at a box like that at Walmart. That's why I was like, wait a minute, you might already have what I was looking at. Is this a psychological game made by psychologists?
No.
This isn't that one?
No.
Should be. Nope. Well, it's raining, so I guess that'd be yes. If you were told the truth about your existence, would you deny it in hopes for a better answer? What kind of question is that?
A philosophy question, technically.
Huh?
A philosophy question, technically. The game wants to go all Socrates on you.
Why did she run away?
She's staring at your room.
It's because it's bedtime to her. You can go to bed anytime you want, woman. I think that door's open.
It is. You just stared in there and walked off.
What?
That's what I have my laptop named.
Huh?
That's what I have my laptop named.
But I'm not you. I think. I'm not even listening to it. If I could prove to you that you are not sentient, would you be shocked? What the hell does that mean? I'm a human being. I'm not. Sentient means like from another planet or something. Yeah. Now that makes me feel stupid.
You know what's gonna make you feel even more stupid? Is the fact that one of the largest Optimus Prime quotes has the word sentient in it.
I know. So I said I'm already feeling stupid because I should know the answer to this. From another planet. Another being. Another
sentient. Able to perceive or feel things.
So, I'm able to feel things because I have emotions. I'm also able to feel things because I know when you are sometimes sneaking up behind me. That's because we have a psychic connection, which I think mothers and kids do with each other. I also know, can feel feelings of other people. So I'm an empath. Okay. Would I be shocked? Probably, yes. I don't know if I want to know the truth or not right now. You're creeping me out. I don't want to look at my... What? That is fucking creepy sound. What kind of game was this?
Alright, so how did you enjoy that game?
That creeped me out a little bit. Here and there.
Alright, well, that's that game. Still one more, and I've got to do setup for that one.